shit. Looks like we're in some deep shit right now. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Hello, everybody. Welcome to Crafting Chills. I am your host, Helsinki. Let's get started back on the forest. These guys. Oh, Lord, here they come again. They never leave me alone, it seems like. Alright. Oh, shit. Stop, trolling around, mister. Let me stand still long enough so I can get you. Shoot him in the balls, I guess. I don't want that. I just want my arrows back. Whoa! Oh, I saw her in the coochie. Food didn't burn. You made my food burn, mister. I'm gonna be pissed. Shit, you're dead. God dang it. What you got for me, Virginia? Oh, you don't have anything? Well, we don't have no more food because this thing's made me burn my dinner. A couple of turtles. Let's get those turtles real quick. Got another turtle shell. Leave these guys be. Oh no, he looks sad. I must have killed his wife. Sorry. Yeah, here we go. Snack bar, an MRE, binoculars, some more wire. There should be some more things up ahead, I'm thinking. Yep. Another boat. Also, I do believe, how far are we from home right now? Long ways, really. I think up here, at least, there used to be something else, too. I'll take these little things. She's not gonna eat them.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Is that your boyfriend? Oh, he's not dead yet. Now he is. You're about dead, ain't you? Now you are. And oh, you got bone back for me too. It's very nice. Here, take that. Now your boyfriend over here. Out of rope. We can't get any more rope, I mean. I'm sorry, dude. There used to be a few things over here. I wonder if I can fill up that bucket right here. Try. There we go. Got a little bit of mold in it. Not bad. It's a nice little camp you had here. So I'm back downstairs. Back down the hill, I mean. We got lots of these good plants here. Seem to be everywhere here. Probably what we'll do is probably just continue down the coastline. So we can't get there anymore. You probably should not. No. Let's not. I'll go ahead and drive it as far as I can, and then we'll just let it go. Yeah, this should be where we should be able to find the downed helicopter. See it already. Let's be right up this hill. There she is. In all her glory, we're just gonna have a nice outfit for Virginia. And some nice supplies for ourselves. I'm sorry, buddy. Guys, burn up. Oh, maybe? At least they used to have clothes for Virginia anyway. Maybe they don't anymore. Well, that's kind of. That sucks in a way. I guess it would make sense because it would have burned up. Everybody else burned up. So that would make some semblance of sense. Let's make sure we got everything though. I think there's a bunch of bushes over here. Not to hide something. Back down to our little buggy here. Let's see how far we can make it before we hit the ditch. Down here should be a breathing tank. At least one. Poor fellas, they all died down here. They're rotted. This thing here is the coins. So we can get down here and probably get a few things before we go underwater. Are we out of booze? Right behind the room for booze. Let's make a few. Grab everything we can get. I think over here. Another air tank. Let's head down inside. One thing I forgot to do is set up a tent on the outside, but hopefully we'll be fine. Oh shit. You got a lot of good armor on, so maybe you'll be able to. Got one rando up here. That's gonna be easy. Oh, some flippers. As long as you want a monologue, go right ahead. Took a lot of armor, though. Thinking this is the cave where we get the shovel, but I'm not 100%. Whoa! I forgot about that part. Is there anything down? Can we go any further down, or is this the down as we can go? This is as far down as we can go. And there's a dead body in the water. More supplies, though. Just getting a lot of good supplies in there. I can't get any more of those. No more of those either. Just eat some of those. Let's eat one more. We have yet to make the club. Let's go ahead and do that now. Can I see a skull that reminds me? What we need for a skull club. Use one of these things. Oh, more stuff. Oh, even more. A good grenade. Oh, that means we're gonna be probably using a lot of that stuff. Thank you. few of them anyways. Paper's littered with these guys. Geared up to the maximum. This cave is full of gold, as every other cave we've seen so far. So we can get more bones. Imagine might be coming up on some babies pretty soon. Deep shit right now. Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh yeah, I forgot about that thing. get on the boat. I guess I didn't explode. I don't know what that the thing is supposed to do. Should be another one here, right? Sure, we got everything. By the way, we came, I'm sure. We make sure we get all our skin bags that we got down here. The floating corpse. I think this is it. Sorry, mistress. Oh, another thing. Two more things. Can't get those. Shit, more of you guys. Just waiting on me, ain't you?
Yeah.
All right, you. I should put whatever we can on. One left. Let's drink some more water. Get some more food. More beasts down here. It's getting cold down in here. Probably have to get a torch real quick. Seem to be warm up now, but we're getting cold again now. Looks like this cave might be a dead end. Let's see. Where's my torch? Let's give it a 8. It's pretty cold down here. Nice. Babas. Down there and then can't get back up. Saved in a while, so it's not very good. This, I don't know if I've ever been here before. Oh, lots of money though. Some more grenades. Sure we've been here because I don't see any enemies. need to get out of here now. Let's go to the other direction. If there's a way out from here. No, I don't think so. So I guess we just gotta go back the other way. Now I'm thinking there used to be a little monster we can explode and get through the passage that way. But I'm not sure if this is the cave or just another cave. I thought it was this cave. This game. Can't hit the baby. We did get a majority of them. I think there's gonna be more up ahead. So if this is the end of the cave. Oh shit, but it's not. We did get the majority of them, which is still good. As long as we keep on doing that. They are good for nothing anyways, those little babies. Listen, I think we gotta equip this thing over here. Hopefully. Or is it there? Thank you. got a zip line. Zip down, I guess. Oh. I guess I really didn't need that. How stupid of me. Well. Let's see what we can find down here. This should be almost the end of the cave, I would think. But who knows? It's getting cold. Oh, dead bodies. There might be more creatures up ahead. Oh no, this is the end. And that's gonna be it for me, everybody. I love it very much. Bye-bye.